Hey, crypto fam. In this video, we're going to show you how to transfer crypto from Binance to your Exodus wallet. And one important thing you'll want to do before hitting that withdraw or send button is check the asset network you're sending on matches the network you choose in Exodus. Some assets, such as USDC, can be sent on multiple networks, and if you send to the wrong network, you may lose access to your funds. So let's start by moving crypto to the Web3 wallet for Chrome and Brave, followed by Exodus Mobile for iOS and Android, and then using the Binance app. Now, if you don't have an Exodus wallet yet, click that link in the top right to download or visit exodus.com. To move crypto into your Exodus Web3 wallet, sign into your Binance account and click Wallet in the top menu. Next, click the Withdraw tab and choose the crypto you would like to withdraw from the drop-down menu. Here's where you'll want to double check the network of the asset you want to send. Open Exodus and click the wallet icon and then choose the asset you wish to receive. I'm going to send Matic in this example. You can see here Matic is available on Ethereum and Polygon, so make sure to select the desired network and that it matches the network you've chosen on Binance. Copy your receive address, return to Binance, and paste in your Exodus address. Enter the amount you wish to send, double check that all the information is correct, and click Withdraw. Now, if you have 2FA set up on your Binance account, you'll need to enter the code, and then you're done. Your funds are on the way to your Exodus self-custody wallet. If you use your phone for crypto transactions, here's how to transfer crypto from Binance to Exodus on mobile. Open Binance with your mobile device and log into your Binance account. After logging in, tap Withdraw, then select the asset you would like to send. Open your Exodus mobile wallet, scroll through, and tap the asset you would like to receive. Tap the receive arrow. Now, again, if you're sending an asset which can be used on multiple networks like USDC or Polygon Matic, select the network you would like and then tap the address to copy. Now back in Binance, enter the amount you would like to send, double check the network, and paste your Exodus address. Then tap Preview Withdrawal. If you have two-factor identification enabled, enter your code and your transaction is on its way to your self-custodial Exodus wallet. Next, let's go over the steps with the Binance app, but we'll use the Exodus desktop app as the receiving wallet. Open the Binance app on your mobile device. After logging in, tap on the wallet icon in the bottom right-hand corner. Next, tap on Withdraw and select the asset you want to send. Make sure the network of the asset you're sending matches the network you'll choose to receive in Exodus. The network options are at the top of the screen, and once you've selected the network, paste your receiving address from your Exodus wallet, then tap Next. On the next screen, enter the amount you're sending to Exodus and then tap Preview Withdrawal. Verify your transaction details and tap Withdraw. If you have two-factor identification enabled, once you enter your code, your transaction will be on its way to your self-custodial Exodus wallet. Thanks for watching, everyone. We've got a lot more videos for you, so just click any of these to keep watching.